What is up, guys? So we are back with another challenge video, and today we're doing two topping pizzas from Domino's and also an Alfredo pasta dish.
It's fucking
finished. Yeah, we're just gonna put it down.
We're not gonna fucking puke this.
It's a lot of our videos, so half of us just vomiting like crazy. The goal is to not to puke.
Double ready?
Yeah.
Saving the crust for later. I'm gonna save the crust for later, so I feel like it's gonna fill me up.
I'm gonna save it for the end.
Even if it makes me blind, I just wanna see the light.
Still got more chicken. This pepperoni is not good.
Breathe in, leave it all behind, I just wanna see the light.
Okay, I gotta drink that water. It's like stuck in my like pipe, kind of feels like.
Water, like, it fucking helps you get down, but you get so full off the water, it's fucking sucks.
Yeah.
I just wanna see the love.
Flying,
I just wanna see the light. Breathe in, leave it all behind. I just wanna see the light. Even if it makes me blind, I just wanna see the light. Breathe in, leave it all behind. I just wanna see the light.
Holy shit, dude. I don't think those black tape pills fucking help. I'm about to go shit my pants.
Oh.
I just wanna see the light. Breathe in, leave it.
smells super fucking good.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, I got a shit really bad too. Holy fuck.
This is fucking Ashley and fucking really Coach Daddy Stevens.
Ryan's daddy, what's up?
Just got back from fucking eating like 6 sushi rolls each. And maybe that can be one of our challenges next week. I just wanna see the light. So, let me fucking shoot. That dude with the southern accent, Stevens, he gave us the idea. The guy who fucking does worse. What the fuck is it called? We're gonna eat the hottest pepper in the world, and the loser doesn't get to drink milk for a certain amount of time. And I'm the loser, and so maybe like 3 minutes, but I'm fucking awful with hot food. Like,
honestly, fucking milk's not gonna help the case. It might make it a little better, but
yeah,
it
won't like be ice much. Or something like that. It's nothing's really gonna help when you're eating something like that, but we'll do that sometime down the road. I'm probably gonna put it off for as long as possible, but that's coming.
Again, just put out some other ideas, because we just came up with this in like 5 minutes, so not a great idea, but we need ideas.
Fuck. Let us know if you guys like the videos of us vomiting everywhere.
Yeah, some people have been putting that shit down. They don't really enjoy it, but other people love that shit, so we gotta know what you guys actually like.
We don't really try to vomit. Yeah. It just seems to happen every
time. I want to say we are not bulimic, but we're not used to eating that much fucking food, especially 30 eggs. And I didn't really want to get salmonella, so we just got that shit out of our system.
Yeah, we started feeling sick after that shit, so we got out of our system.
Last few pieces of crust and I'm fucking done.
I'm like on the verge of trying to take a poop.
This cheese is really fucking me up right now. There's a lot of food left.
Yeah.
My stomach is growling. Holy shit.
I really gotta take a shit. fucking butthole like puckering like this. Like, it's like pulsating. It's like, hey, yo, I gotta take a shit.
My stomach is fucked. Holy shit. Ugh. Gross.
I hate when, like, you're so full and you're just eating so much of the food that, like, it starts tasting fucking disgusting.
Just begins to get like super chewy.
Oh, fuck, that's gross.
20 minutes. It's pretty good. I didn't even think I was gonna be able to finish. That was a lot more doable than I thought it would be.
I'm gonna go take a fucking shit.
Have fun, bud.
I'm gonna try.
I hate my life.
You're here right now at this moment because tomorrow. You want to be somebody greater than the person you are
today. I am the failure baby that came out of my mom.
You see yourself succeeding. You have a vision. You have a dream. Congratulations. You're already 10 steps ahead of 95% of the world. Imagine if Michael Jordan was scared of missing. He would have never taken a shot. Imagine if Steve Jobs was afraid of people not liking his product. There would be no iPhone. So ask yourself this. Do you want to be a person who fears failure? Or do you want to be a person who loves success? Which one?
You suck! You fucking suck!
I am failure once again.